Welcome back. In this video, we're going to show you how to utilize the Dynamic Alignment tool for punching. Click on the Single Punch tool. The Dynamic Alignment tool is on by default. If your tool is inside an auto-indexing station, this will allow your tool to rotate around the part to place tool hits. And that's all there is to it.